Hi, I thought just coming on now to finish off my wreath. As you'll see where I put the gold paint on, you can see the highlights of it, and it's not too much. It's just the right amount. So I've got this wee bell that I had in my stash, and it's like a cowbell, but I'm going to put that in the centre. So I've got some bronze jump rings, a tiny bit of bronze chain, so I'm just going to connect them. Opening my jump ring. And I'm just latching it on to the metal hook at the top, and then just closing it over. I'm just squeezing it closed a bit more. And then we've got this one at the bottom to put on. And I'm actually going to take that big one off, it's just too big and it just doesn't look right. So I'm all fingers and thumbs today. Right, so I'm not sure how far down this is going to hang, so I'm just going to double it over a few times. So we've now got that. I might actually take it up a wee bit again. Yeah, I'm just going to cut it up a wee bit. Thank you. And I'm just chopping off the extra that's on that. There we go. That's much better. Much happier with that. And that's it done. Not adding anything else to it. I think that's just perfect the way it is. So I hope you've enjoyed that tutorial. It has been quite lengthy, especially the first installment, but I hope it's worthwhile. And as I said, just feel free to skip over any bits that are a bit long for you. But as I said, it's quite pretty and it will last. I will give that a spray over with some gloss spray. It's a Crafter's Companion one I've got. Don't use it very often, but I just think it will help with the amount of weather we get over here to seal everything. So thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and I hope you have a wee go. Speak soon. Bye for now.